the mix.
I play her fellow co-star in Deep Throat. The character I play, Harry Reems, was a little more vilified in the 70s. He was he went to jail for being acting in the porn and them distributing it across state lines. And it's a great time period. It's a great character. In the mix.